Well, as Aryan Khan is now going to be out of jail either today or tomorrow, the big political game here rages on. NCP leader and Maharashtra Minister Nawab Malik continues his tirade against NCB's zonal director Sameer Wankhede as well as the BJP. Nawab Malik has said that BJP is trying to defame Bollywood so that the film industry moves out of Maharashtra and shifts to Uttar Pradesh. In fact, Nawab Malik has also raised several questions on the conduct of Sameer Wankhede. He said, why didn't Fashion TV India head, who was one of the organizers of the event on the cruise, grilled? Malik also added that Kashif was present at the cruise. Still, his role was ignored. He also released a video of him dancing on that cruise ship on the 2nd of October. In fact, Malik also accused Kashif of running pornography and a drug racket. Taking a jibe at Wankhede further, the NCP leader said the person who's opposing Aryan Khan's bail plea is now knocking the High Court to evade arrest along with Gosavi, who brought Aryan to the NCB office on the 2nd of October.
ये हो रही है भारतीय जनता पार्टी की ओर से कि महाराष्ट्र की सरकार को महाराष्ट्र के लोगों को मुंबई को बॉलीवुड को बदनाम किया जाए और योगी महाराज नोएडा में एक फिल्म सिटी बनाना चाहते हैं उन्हें ये लगता है कि बॉलीवुड को बदनाम करके ये बॉलीवुड मुंबई से बाहर चला जाएगा बॉलीवुड के जरिए महाराष्ट्र में मुंबई शहर में लाखों लोगों का रोजगार चलता है बॉलीवुड को बदनाम कर देने से ये अगर योगी महाराज सोच रहे होंगे कि यूपी उठ तैयार हो जाएगा तो उनकी गलतफहमी है वो दाढ़ी वाला है काशिफ खान फैशन टीवी का इंडिया हेड है ये दाढ़ी वाला फैशन के नाम पे देश दुनिया में पोर्नोग्राफी का धंधा करता है ड्रग का धंधा करता है सेक्स रैकेट चलाता है और समीर वानखेड़े जी के उनसे अच्छे संबंध हैं एक अधिकारी ने मुझे कहा कि कई बार हमने इनके ऊपर छापेमारी करने की कोशिश की लेकिन समीर वानखेड़े ने काशिफ खान पर कार्रवाई करने से लगातार हमें रोकने का काम किया
Mustafa Sheikh joining us live from Mumbai. Mustafa, Kashif is the man who is currently in the spotlight. Kashif Khan, who's said to be the MD. The Fashion TV India representatives. In fact, he has been alleged of organizing that cruise party. Do take us through exactly what his role is in this case. Was he the man who actually organized this party? Why was he not detained?
Well, the factual details of this entire case has to come to light. It's the allegation which has been made this morning by Nawab Malik. He has named Kashif Khan. He has said Kashif Khan is Fashion TV India head. But the official response from the NCB is yet to come. Sameer Wankhede has denied his allegation, saying it's false. But the factual status is yet to be known. It is from the DG Shipping. One can find out whether who had taken the permission for the cruise party. But at the same point of time, the antecedents of Kashif Khan are to be found out. But we'll have to wait and see which will be the investigation agency who will look into it, whether it will be NCB's vigilance team, which is investigating allegations against Sameer Wankhede, will it be Mumbai Police's team, which is investigating allegations against Sameer Wankhede, whether Kashif Khan has been earlier booked in any of the cases, or does he have criminal antecedents related to narcotics? These are things which are yet to come to light, and hence it's difficult to comment as of now. We can only say that, yes, Nawab Malik has made these allegations, Sameer Wankhede has denied it, but further information is awaited. Back to you.
I'd like to ask if at all Kashif, who is said to be the organizer of this cruise party on that Cordelia ship, was he even questioned or detained? Did he even meet Sameer Wankhede at that point when the raids took place?
As far as the cruise case is concerned, as of now, Kashif Khan has not been questioned, or neither there is his presence in this entire case. which has been identified. So officially Kashif Khan's name is nowhere. It has been brought in light by Nawab Malik, whether he has some evidence to prove it or not, because he has tweeted a video of Kashif Khan on the cruise, but that doesn't establish his role as the organizer of the party or as a drug dealer, which Nawab Malik has alleged. So Nawab Malik is saying that Kashif Khan is closely associated with Samir Vankade, he is friends with Samir Vankade, but he has not placed any evidence on record to show it as of now. So we'll have to really wait and see whether there are some evidences which come to light, or there are some investigation agencies who try inquire in this matter, and whether NCB's vigilance
team. Mr. Bas, stay with us. I'm going to quickly cut across to Kashif.